North Korea fired at least one ballistic missile over Japan on Tuesday morning, local time, according to regional officials, an apparent escalation of Pyongyang's habitual missile test that prompted immediate backlash from Tokyo.